my God.
Good morning sa lahat. Magtitimpla ako ng aking routine na kape. Ito na, may boiled water ako. I'll be roasting Italian roast from Starbucks. Bubuksan ko ito. Ayan. This is my first time to prepare for my coffee. So I put probably enough water just for one coffee mug. Ayan. Tama na siguro yan. Ilagan ko pa ng konti. Ayan. Nabuksan ko to. Okay. Put some of ayan. Lagyan natin ng konti. Wow! Ang pango. Ang pango. Okay. Yan. Then I'll close this with a clip para hindi sumingaw. Para bukas, meron ulit ako. And then, sabi ni Tita Mitch, I'll wait for 5 minutes. 5 minutes. What time is it? Yeah. 5 minutes.
A few moments later.
So, it's already 5 minutes. Sabi niya, i-press daw ito. This is very much cheaper than, you know, using a coffee machine and other coffee makers. Ito, coffee press ang tawag nila. So, pipress down ko ito. Ayan. Ayan, slowly. Woo! Ayan. Yeah, we're done! And welcome to Starbucks. Brewed coffee. Oh. Parang malabnaw. Pero okay na yan. That's how I start my day. Okay. Also, itong kape na to ay Italian roast from Starbucks. Coffee. It's a dark roast. Whole bean and 100% Arabica. Pero nag-order na ako ng Arabica from Batangas. Mas masarap daw yon. So, that's it. I want to show you the view from Skylar's Resort. This is the Mount Tapias. It's about 730 plus steps. Okay, and this is what you see from my location, from Skylar's Resort. And this is a panoramic view of Mount Tapias and the Coron town proper. You can see the mountain here. This is a Coron Island. Yeah, that's a Coron Island. It's shaped like a sleeping giant. Ayan. This is our view deck. Ayan, and that's the Coron Bay. Ayan, that's the Coron Bay. So, dyan mo makikita yung dyan ka dadaan papuntang Coron Island. And it's about 5 to 8 minutes boat ride going to the tourist spots of Coron Island. Namely, Kayangan Lake and Twin Lagoons and others. So, yan. So, it's really nice to to sip, you know, a coffee this morning because of the beautiful view of Coron. So good morning sa lahat. Magandang umaga.
Coffee kayo dyan.